After news of these deaths got around, the Valley youth activists from the Sunrise Movement have decided to hold a candlelight vigil at Boise City Hall tomorrow night in remembrance. While also remembering those lost, the group is also looking to urge Boise's elected officials to push FEMA to recognize extreme heat and smoke as disasters. The group says that group with the FEMA funds can help communities prepare for heat waves and provide resources to the community.